my dad's first record, and this was his record. I mean, it came out September 16th, 2003, in Factory British Columbia. And I'm pretty talented on those. They've always had that punk rock, almost hardcore pop punk, alternative rock style that they carried since, like, the very first record. And the reason I'm only Pez, P's, and then they had my, I was about 3 times playing on Cal, and that was not their best run. I don't do no awards. I mean, this was the record. I mean, of all honesty, this was the record that really put the band on the map. I mean, back in 2018, that was a Canadian Fall Tour. Return to the Roots, which they played the entire first Sultan, and celebrates 10th year anniversary. So much was about that's 10th. I used to make a studio and release raw records, which bounces over Dell's lot recorded. I mean, you haven't heard by the way when they were on Strabble the other day. I mean, they're just that far. It's just like, mm-hmm.